Markets consolidated during the week. We witnessed a gradual move towards 10,850 and 10,900. However, at higher levels, in line with our expectation, Nifty found some kind of resistance, and as a result, it eventually led to a decent profit booking toward the latter half of the week. Now, if we look at the daily as well as weekly chart, we are in a broad range wherein on the higher side, 10,900, 10,920 seems to be a very strong resistance. Similarly, at the lower side, if you see 10,700, 10,650, these are the levels to watch out for. So if you have to gain any further momentum in either direction, first Nifty has to come out of its range. In the upward direction, if it surpasses 10,920, we could see a decent up move. At the same time, if we see a breakdown below 10,650, it could lead to a decent weakness, probably to a 10,500, 10,450. So as of now, we expect this consolidation to continue, and we would rather wait for a breakout to happen in either direction. As far as the Bank Nifty is concerned, clearly Bank Nifty has been one of the draggers since last 2-3 days. It has come off a bit from its higher levels. However, it is now trading around its important junction, maybe a make or break level in the near term. So 26,200, 26,100 we would be closely tracking. If Bank Nifty slides below this level, then we could see a decent correction. As of now, we expect this range to continue, wherein on the lower side, 26,200, 26,100 would act as a very strong support. And at the same time, on the higher side, 26,700 followed by 26,800 would be seen as immediate resistance. Thank you.